Buffalo soldiers, fighting men, rode for the army to clean up the land. Nobody messed with the 9th and the 10th, from the Kansas Plains to the Rio Grande. Soldiers, fighting men, rode for the army to clean up the land. Nobody messed with the 9th and the 10th, from the Kansas Plains to the Rio Grande. From the cotton fields of Georgia to the farmlands in the north, the only way to be a man was in that uniform. Some had never had their freedom, others fought for dignity. Dark soldiers on the frontier, the part of history. Buffalo soldiers, fighting men, rode for the army to clean up the land. Nobody messed with the 9th and the 10th, from the Kansas Plains to the Rio Grande. They were lean, tough, and ornery, and didn't take no guff. They chased those wild Apaches till the moccasins were off. They battled brave Comanches, Kiowas and Cheyennes too. They called them Buffalo soldiers, America's pride and blue. Buffalo soldiers, fighting men, rode for the army to clean up the land. Nobody messed with the 9th and the 10th, from the Kansas Plains to the Rio Grande. Buffalo soldiers, fighting men, rode for the army to clean up the land. Nobody messed with the 9th and the 10th, from the Kansas Plains to the Rio Grande. Buffalo soldiers, fighting men, rode for the army to clean up the land. Nobody messed with the 9th and the 10th, from the Kansas Plains to the Rio Grande. Buffalo soldiers, fighting men, rode for the army to clean up the land. Nobody messed with the 9th and the 10th, from the Kansas Plains to the Rio Grande. Buffalo soldiers, fighting men, rode for the army to clean up the land. Nobody messed with the 9th and the 10th, from the Kansas Plains to the Rio Grande. Nobody messed with the 9th and the 10th, from the Kansas Plains to the Rio Grande.